Where will the Burger Bandit hit next? I'm David Beanick. 10 fast food restaurants have been hit in the Sacramento area. What are police working with in terms of clues, and what are workers doing to stay safe?